dad's birthday again. It's hallelujah. It's not achibu. It's hallelujah. It's hallelujah. Say hallelujah. The great thing about being a pastor is that you have many celebrations for your one birthday. And there's some disadvantages, but there are definitely some advantages. And oh my goodness, there's a lot of food. That looks so good. You guys want some?
Hi! Watching you vlog is hilarious.
Look, just look at the food. Oh, looks so good. I'm starved.
Did you notice they always put the candle on so every kid can have a chance to blow it?
Like, hey. Anyway, hey, look, this is Woody. This is Woody.
Woody!
And he doesn't grow. He stays this size forever. Yep, right? Right?
Not really.
You don't grow. Bigger. It's been 10 years and you've been the same size.
Well, this time I was this neck. Bigger than that.
Anyway, we're at church. We just finished having some church time. And my dad's eating. And we...
It's his birthday.
What?
It's his birthday.
It is.
He's 59.
59.
He's almost 60.
That's right, man. So we were all celebrating my dad's birthday, and people were talking in the front, and it was great. Great talking. You did great. She's a very good speaker.
I wish.
He's
a speaker too. He's a very good speaker.
Why didn't she speak up there?
I was holding a banana.
He was holding a banana. All the little kids, they brought like fruits and stuff up to the front on the stage, and they put it in a basket, and every fruit meant something. So their parents, you know, said, "Whoa, what are you two doing here?" Say hi to YouTube. No, I said, say hi. I didn't say kiss YouTube. Guys, I'm sorry that you had to go through that. I know, it's horrible. Anyway, I gotta let you go. If you haven't subscribed yet, please do. Tell me what you think about birthday parties and my lovely mom. Say hi, Mom.
Hi.
And tell me what you think about Brazilian food. Yes, very good. And Woody. Woody? Where's Buzz?
He's up the sky.
What are you saying, dude?
Anyway, and what do you think about loud kids and Life the Glow?
What's up?
And orange soda. Tell me what you think about all those things. And is that like melting? It looks like it's melting.
It's melting. Don't show my plate.
Wow. Fatty. Anyway, you do this by posting a comment after the... I almost atone.
You should teach him how to do it.
I'll teach him another time. Puzzle comment after the beat.